Mr. Yadav is about 53 years old, and about a month back he had come to me with severe back pain and leg pain. The pain was so much that three people were holding him and he was barely able to stand and walk. And his MRI had shown that he had a lesion at L2-3 level. If you see that lumbar second and lumbar third vertebrae are edematous, and there is a involvement of the disc as well. So this was a case of tuberculosis of a spine, where the spinal body and the intervertebral disc were damaged. So in such cases, we do the decompression of the spine like we did it here. The disc was removed and replaced with the artificial disc, which is called as cage. The purpose is to fuse the two bodies together and stabilize it with the pedicle screws and rod. Now, after a month, let us speak to the patient. Ab aap theek ho, jara chal ke dikhao mujhe. It's been a month now. His pain is gone and he's walking around and he's extremely happy. Wapis aaji, come back. So you see, the spinal surgery is very safe and effective. And now I'm sure the patient will be good, but the anti-tubercular